Ira Hayes. Ira Hayes. Call him drunken Ira Hayes. He won't answer anymore. Not the whiskey drinking Indian nor the Marine that went to war. Gather round me, people, and a story I will tell about a brave young Indian you should remember well. From the tribe of Pima Indians, a proud and peaceful band who farmed the Phoenix Valley in Arizona land. Down their ditches for 1,000 years that sparkling water rushed, till the white man stole the water rights and the running water hushed. Now Ira's folks were hungry and their farm grew crops of weeds, but when war came he volunteered and forgot the white man's greed. Call him drunken Ira Hayes, he won't answer anymore. Not the whiskey drinking Indian nor the Marine that went to war.
Well, they started up Iwo Jima Hill, 250 men, but only 27 lived to walk back down again. And when that fight was over and Old Glory raised, among the men who held it high was the Indian Ira Hayes. Call him drunken Ira Hayes, he won't answer anymore. Not the whiskey-drinking Indian nor the Marine that went to war. Ira Hayes returned a hero, celebrated through this land. He was wined and speeched and honored, and everybody shook his hand. But he was just a Pima Indian, no water, no crops, no chance. At home nobody cared what Ira'd done, and when do the Indians dance? Call him drunken Ira Hayes, he won't answer anymore. Not the whiskey drinking Indian nor the Marine that went to war. Then Ira started drinking hard, jail often was his home. They let him raise the flag there and lower it as you'd throw a dog a bone. He died drunk early one morning alone in this land he'd fought to save. 2 inches of water in a lonely ditch was the grave for Ira Hayes. Call him drunken Ira Hayes, he won't answer anymore. Not the whiskey drinking Indian nor the Marine that went to war. Yes, call him drunken Ira Hayes, but his lands, they're still as dry. And his ghost, it's a lying thirsty in the ditch where I